Meghan Markle, Duchess suffers wardrobe malfunction at Prince Harry's friend's wedding. Meghan Markle, 37, celebrated her birthday today alongside her husband Prince Harry, 33. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex attended the wedding of Charlie Van Straubenzee and Daisy Jenks. Meghan Markle, Duchess of Sussex, is the wife of Prince Harry. She was pictured at a wedding in Surrey today, entering the venue separately from her husband. The famous pair attended the wedding of Charlie Van Straubenzee and Daisy Jenks at St. Mary the Virgin Church in Frensham, Surrey. While she looked as chic as ever, Meghan suffered a wardrobe malfunction as the wind blew open her blouse. The Duchess unintentionally showed off a flash of her black lace bra as she waved to crowds. Today is also the day of Meghan's 37th birthday. She shares the birthday date with the late Queen Mother. Harry, a close friend of Charlie, was an usher at the wedding, therefore he entered separately to Meghan. Stylish Meghan wore a navy shirt with a full pleated skirt for the event. The skirt was midi length and had a color block style contained green, pink, black and white colors. She paired it with a black fascinator style hat by royal milliner Philip Treacy. She also wore a slim black Obi style belt around her waist. On her feet she wore black velvet slingback pointed stilettos. They are the tie-back style Acquazura de Nuive heels and retail at £545 from Farfetch.com. She also carried a black woven clutch bag with a gold clasp in one hand. The stunning Duchess looked relaxed and happy as she mingled with guests at the event. What else will Meghan be doing to celebrate her birthday today? The slender Duchess of Sussex has long kept up her healthy eating habits in order to stay slim. However, Meghan, who is also a foodie, has her vices just like the rest of us, and will no doubt enjoy these on her birthday. Her favorite foodie vice is French fries, or chips as they are more commonly known in the UK. She revealed her love of both chips and wine in an interview with Delish. "French fries and vino are my vices," she told the publication. She added, "I'm always hoping I'm having lunch with people, so we can share fries. It's its own food group for me."